Hey, it's early in the morning. Thought we'd try and stop by a Walmart real quick since I haven't done any toy hunts in a while. So hopefully getting them up first thing. Let's see what they got. Alright. A little Abbott in the background. Let's see what we got. Wow, they are light. When I say light, here's their car section. They are super light. Almost nothing. This is why I haven't been going out and doing a lot of toy hunts. Their Lego isn't so bad. I mean, it's got lots of holes, don't get me wrong, but you know, it could be worse. More dots and stuff, that's all going to be clearance. Whoever thought of that at Lego is probably lost their job. The end caps are all empty. Whoa, cool. Grimlock. I've always said this store has tons of Grimlocks. Now he has his own end cap. Well, no aliens, no predator. Little Apex. Whatever. This song is in the background. More Grimlocks. This is crazy. A red figure. Now do you see why it's useless for me to come out to Denver and do hunts? Because this is what every Walmart looks like. Just blank. Here's the side. It's supposed to have wrestling and Star Wars on it. Just empty. Some Shang-Chi stuff, but no Marvel Legends. They have some G.I. Joe. So that's new for a change. The Lady J and Cobra Commander and Flint. Cool. A couple 3 3/4. That's about the most of anything, though. So, nothing good. Okay. Okay, well, let's go check the back. So, hopefully, they've got some stuff out. Your end cap has some 10-inch Captain America. And generally the same pops as they've had for weeks. And cool. There's the grappling replica, a magnificent in Millicent school. But that's really about it. New Frankenstein. Alright, guys. Yep. Sorry we didn't find anything super cool. Talk to you guys on the flip side.